yearn for a little shock.
Closer.
Windblade.
Dodge this!
You're in for a little shock.
It's too early to relax. Besides,
Hey, Diluc. I heard that the Fatui have recently proclaimed you persona non grata.
What an honor. Nobody was ever proclaimed persona grata by the Fatui anyway.
Tui, the diplomatic delegation from Sneznaya? What have they got against Master Diluc?
The Fatui are a problem not only for the Knights, they also present a real threat to the whole of Mondstadt. And when it comes to threats against Mondstadt, Diluc is...
That's enough, Jean. You Knights are subject to too many restrictions. You can't directly confront this so-called diplomatic scum. Personally, I despise them. If I were to choose between eating a cryo-slime alive or joining the Fatui, I'd prefer to be crushed to death by a meteorite.
Jeez, your wording is so very dramatic.
I'm gonna ruin my gloves.
Disappear! Oh, so sorry.
No one escapes my sight! Not so hard!
Maybe I wasn't meant for this world.
Dodge this!
One more ball!
Ha!
dodge this!
Get all wet. Go, go, Baron Bunny! Keep up with me! Huh. Let it rain!
Dodge this! This moment will be frozen in time. What's the hurry?
This statue of the Seven seems to be affected by a monster nearby. Defeating that monster might remove this strange wind current seal thingy around the statue of the Seven.
Dodge this!
Ha! Put our crystals together. Oh, the color of these. Let's start purifying these crystals.
It is hard to believe.
Interesting.
I think we use the crystals on the whole.
It worked!
It seems complete.
The liars, it's all thanks.
Now, where it must. Perhaps here at the winery.
If the winery was destroyed, it's not.
The wind that blows it, it's never.
I don't understand. Then the best location to play the lot.
If you go east from Starfell.
Oh, you mean that beach we were on when you.
If you head to where the cliff juts out. What do you think, Bard?
Let me think. All right.
Very well. Then let. Please.
Everyone is finally—
What a view!
Lovely for a faded reunion.
Well, regardless of the outcome, things finally—
In the end, I suppose the Knights of Favonius may—
Oh, we get it, Master Dilu. I, the best wandering bo—
Sadness in your eyes. Sadness that speaks of your yearning for this song.
We are communicating. Huh?
No! Don't get bored!
Do not be fooled by him, dear dragon. He left you to rot alone. Now he attempts to deceive you once more. Let your wrath fester! Monstat has already turned its back on you!
You! You were planning this all along to have me slain by them!
No! Listen to me!
The time has come for the dragon to serve its true master! While you beware your pathetic sounds, watch the world tremble!
Dvalin.
Barbe, Venti, please.
Though, I think—
How's the holy light? Can it still—
Unfortunately, I think—
You're right. If—
In which case, I shall—
No need.
Why—
I eradicate—
What?
If you want—
Though he dislikes the Knights of Favon—
Oh? Why does our little pun—
Wait for my word. I'll be sure to let the ab— Will n—
again. Are your adventures going smoothly? That is the spirit. It seems that you have a The guild receives request. These commissioned...
What kind of commission?
It is a mixed bag, but you do not have to take my word. Here you can find the deep... Please report back to me upon completion. There will... Excellent. I await your return... Ad Astra Abyss... Ad Astra Abyss...
upset if she catches us lazing around like this.
Come take a look.